Hello, welcome to Featherwood Farm. This is Darcy. Today I'm doing something a little bit different and I'm sharing some glimpses of a garden that Brandon and I visited last week. It is called Fernwood Botanical Gardens and it's located in Niles, Michigan, which is the southwest corner of the state. It runs along the St. Joseph River and is comprised of, I believe, 105 acres. There are lots of woodland trails, and yeah, a lot of them run right along the St. Joseph River. We went last week in mid-October before the frost hit, so we got to take in a lot of peak autumn colors. One of my favorite things about this garden were all of the different structures. There were lots of pergolas and outbuildings and bridges, and it was just really beautiful and inspirational, and I have all these ideas of things that I want to construct in our own gardens now. So I hope that you enjoy it as much as we did.